Death row inmates could have fewer competency hearings. A bill now going to the state house for a vote. This bill would limit how often the hearings happen. Republican James Lee Wright of Bristow said this also prevents the victim's family from having to relive the crime each time there's a competency hearing. The bill passed the state Senate yesterday.